Hello, how are you? Good. So let me show you something with this. We have a red deck of cards and a blue deck of cards. So what color do you prefer?
The red one.
The red one, are you sure? Okay, so we're gonna start with the red card, and I will select only one card. Gonna be a prediction, so it could be the King of Diamonds, the Ace of Clubs, because we have 52 different cards, but I will not show you my prediction. So I will take one from the middle, and I'm gonna leave it there, okay, for later, because now it's your turn. I will ask you to thin in one card, okay? Doesn't matter the card, only I will ask you to thin in one card and take it from the deck. So what do you prefer? What card do you prefer?
Ten of clubs.
Are you sure, or do you want to change?
Yes.
Because we have a lot of cards. Eh? Ten of clubs. Are you sure? It's the here,
yes.
Right? Between 52 from your deck. Will be amazing if my prediction, my mystery card, is exactly the ten of clubs. Could be great, and it's as impossible as today. Ten of clubs. It's good, right? But if I am honest with you, this was so easy for me. You selected the ten of clubs, but for me it was so easy. Because the ten of clubs was the only card in my deck. And when I say the only card, I mean the only card in my deck.
Wow.
So thank you for thinking on the ten of clubs. Thank you so much, yeah?
Wow.